1942, now sorry, getting ill. But at that time, no medicine. Because the war is going on. Very hard to get the medicine. Except you are the officer, or the office people, or the authority, the people of the government, the Japanese government. Ordinary, the citizen, very hard to get the medicine. So that later, so you're getting very heavy, the ill. And then if so, and his wife, I mean, two of them to look after. Now, so he means a lot of his sifu, so that, and then to try their best to get the medicine, give Lao Shui, and to feed, give Lao Shui the food. But unfortunately, because you are not, no medicine, later, Lao Shui passed away. During Lao Shui passed before pass, he have the body is getting a little bit well. He teaches himself all the kung fu of Chow Gar, yeah, and including the Qi Gong, I mean the very deep class of the Qi Gong and the kung fu at that time. If so, it's very, very fortunate to get all too much kung fu from Lao Shui. But later, no medicine, Lao Shui passed away. Before Lao Shui passed away, he gave if so, two books, a small book, right in Chinese characters. So that the link inside all the kung fu, just for example, the five element pole, or the slick poison slick pole, the link at the top is right, Chow Gar, poison slick, and Chow Gar, yellow bull, this the pole, and also Chow Gar, five element the pole, just like and. The sword, chase the wind.
Gim.
Yeah, the sword. The sword name is chase the wind. It means 追风剑. Also, 周家追风剑. 周家 chase wind. Yeah, the sword. So that everything is 周家, is labeled 周家. Actually, those words are 流水. Just handwriting, by his own self, so that, but later, the people said Lao Shui is Chu Gar, just wrong. Because Lao Shui have the book for us, so how can we change to Chu Gar? That's amazing, drop. But some people is misunderstand both surname. Because one of the Lao Shui students, after the World War, one of the Lao Shui students, they his name is family name is Chu.
Lao
Shui is schoolmate.
Okay.
Schoolmate. Just the same level.
Yeah.
With Yip Shui.
Yeah.
Just similar with Yip Shui. It's Lao Shui student also.
Yeah.
Just the same level of Yip Shui. And then he teach the student. Teach with Chu Gar, because his family kung fu is Chu Gar, because his his father is one of the kung fu teacher of the Chu Gar mantis. So that he learned from a small boy and then abroad, he learned from his father, Chu Gar mantis. But he also go to Lao Sui's class and learn Lao Sui's Chow Gar Kung Fu. And then he get both mantis Kung Fu. But, very funny, when he teach student, he teach the Chu Gar Kung Fu, not teach Lao Sui Kung Fu. But the news reporter, they asked one of the reporter of the news, they asked Chu Gar, your student playing this Kung Fu, very, very good. What's the name of such Kung Fu? He said, the Kung Fu is Chu Gar Mantis or Chu Gar Tao Tao. Well, and then the reporter came on to ask Chu Gar, who's your teacher? He said, Lao Sui is my teacher. You see, this is very easy to understand to the other people. Your Sifu is Lao Sui. Lao Sui is Chu Gar. He don't remind to the people, Lao Sui is Chu Gar. He just said, Lao Sui is my Sifu. But he divided into two parts. A part is Kung Fu is Chu Gar Kung Fu. Chu Gar Fu, Lao Sui, the B, Lao Sui is Sifu. So that the people very easy to misunderstand that Lao Sui is Chu Gar Tao Tao, right? But actually, they are very funny. So that later, news reporter at the newspaper to say these things. If she heard that, if she go to ask Chu Gar, he's a schoolmate. Why? You said Lao Sui is Chu Gar. But he said, I said, just a reporter, they are misunderstand, not my problem, it's their problem, not my matter, just them. It's well, the people, no good, you should be explain clearly to a reporter, it's okay. But he said, he did not do that. So the Yishun is very angry. So Yishun challenged him. Okay, you say Lao Sui is Chu Gar. Okay, I trust you. Fighting. But Chu Gar did not go to Yishun is
how to say that? He didn't accept the challenge.
He
didn't accept.
He didn't go to accept chance from Yishun. He did not do that. And then the second time, you should also ask him. Otherwise, you change the bet. But he did not do that. Third time, he did not go to transmit if so.
Grandmaster had a lot of fire in him. He always challenged someone and he'd go back and challenge him again.
He's very angry at that time. At that time, if so, he's studying. The student at Hong Kong, also at Hong Kong. But later, at the year about 1963, the old building destroyed, and then it was moved to Kowloon City. At that time, Kowloon City is the new school, not the Hong Kong. Hong Kong is the old school. But now, not here, but so that the new school is Kowloon City. That day is 1963. Because that's very funny. Chu Gar also in Kowloon City. His school also in Kowloon City. But if so, move to Kowloon City, join together every day, we are face to face. You should accept. You do nothing. Lao Sui is Chu Gar. day you should, when you should face to Chu Gar, because sometimes they go to a volunteer, Chu Gar also go to volunteer, you should also go to volunteer, Oh, sometimes we go on the way, they have the meeting, but not very good meeting. You should say, you foolish people, you forget what Sifu said. And Sifu's Kung Fu, your family Kung Fu is Chu Gar, but Lao Sui's Kung Fu is Chow Gar. Why you mix it together? During the year, about you should move to Kansas City, also, Chu Gar, he did not teach student anymore at that time. Because no student, so that he did not teach. And then he bring, this very friendly, he bring his son to Israel. So, sorry, will you please train my son? He did not train his son, but he wants to train his son. Oh, very wonderful, So at that time, he should tell me, you represent me to train his son. So that at that time, I trained his son for nearly 4 months. And then later, nearly 4 months, Chu Gar make up his school again, and then he took back his son to his school. That's very funny. This is the real story. Not only story, it's the history, our Chow Gar's history. Because we have the book from Lao Sui. How can we misunderstand the word Chow? Lua Gua, just the right, is Chow Gar Mantis. And inside the book, two men highest Kung Fu of Chow Gar. But Chu Gar, you look at it, you look at that. Because when Lao Sui nearly passed away, there are such a humanist student, such fool. Have a look to Lao Sui. Sifu, I because the war, I will go back to my country to avoid the war. Mr. A, come to have a look. Mr. B, come to have a look and take the red. Mr. C, many students like that. Except his son, couple, and his wife, also to protect the Sifu, to look after Sifu after that, so passed away. That's the real issue. So that we should be, Lao Sui said, we should be respect your parents, respect your Sifu, respect. Their way, follow their way. What they do, you follow them to do. You should learn to be kind, learn to be humble, and that you should learn more mercy heart, and you should be respect your Sifu. But why you do that? Amen? So that from now on, very little, very less the Chu Gar, because they are. Not respect Lao Sui. Chu Gar is not respect Lao Sui. So why our Chow Gar is getting developed very, very all over the world? So we do that, everything is just to according Lao Sui's will. He wants, we should be make up good Chow Gar mentors.